Some of the demons in Christianity are Beelzebub. Beelzebub is a demon who is often associated with gluttony and greed. Mammon. Mammon is a demon who is associated with wealth and material possession. Asmodeus. Asmodeus is a demon who is associated with lust and sexual desire. Satan, the devil, or Satan is the chief of demons and the arch enemy of God. Remiel, a demon who is associated with knowledge and secrets. Azazel, a demon who is associated with the wilderness and temptation and also a Marvel character. Belial, a demon who is associated with wickedness and rebellion. Legion, a group of demons that possessed a man in the Gospel of Mark. Leviathan, a sea demon who is often depicted as a giant serpent. Malthus, a demon who is associated with destruction and chaos. Mephistopheles, a demon who is often depicted as a servant of Satan.